Welcome back to Couch Collectibles. Hope you guys are having an awesome day. In today's video, we're looking at everything about the 2001 Lincoln penny. How much are these pennies selling for? How much are these coins actually worth? And what you should be looking for on your pennies that can make them valuable. Don't forget to go check out couchcollectibles.com. Link is in the description of every single video. All right, so first, let's get this high-graded penny out of the way. This is a 2001 Lincoln penny. Nothing special about it besides its high grade. Now, this coin does not have any types of errors or anything, but it does have the high grade of a mint state 69, and that is what gives it a lot of value. Now, this coin here sold for over $700 because of that high grade. Next up is an error penny. So these are the ones that you could really look for in your pocket change. This coin here has been double struck and the second strike is 20% off center. So we can see that double strike taking place. And of course we see how it's struck off center there, that second strike. So that is pretty noticeable. If you were going through your pocket change, I would imagine you would see this very, very quickly. Now this coin here, because of that error, sold for over $120. Next up is another 2001 penny. Now this penny here has been double struck in collar, and we can see that there in the image displayed. You can really see the phrasing "God we trust" is double struck there. And we see that error taking place there on the reverse as well. Now, this coin here sold for over $90. So not, you know, big money, but still a $90 penny. Moving on to another double struck penny from 2001. This one has the second strike being 40% off center. And because of that error, this penny here sold for over $235. Awesome. I would love to find a penny like this in my pocket change. I found error pennies, but I've not found a double strike or an double strike and off center like this. So hopefully I'll be able to find that one day. Here's just another example of a double strike and an off center penny. Now this penny here sold for over $125. Moving on, this is a 2001 Denver minted Lincoln penny. So this is the D mint mark, and then this is solely valuable because of the high grade, like the first penny we showed you in the video. This is graded at a mint state 69, and because of that high grade, this coin sold for over $440. Now I know I say it in a lot of my error coin videos, but these are my favorite types of errors. They are double denominations. It is a 2001 penny that was struck on a dime, a Roosevelt dime, so on a 10 cent coin. So that is what gives this coin a lot of value. Now you can see the design of Roosevelt's head with Lincoln's head, and then you see the reverse of the torch from the Roosevelt dime and the reverse of the Lincoln penny there. So awesome, awesome coin. Boy, I would go crazy if I found something like this in a coin roll. This coin sold for over $975. Moving on to a 2001 S that has been double struck. Now this one here is very valuable. This penny here sold for over $2,300. $2,300. Now that is an awesome coin. I would imagine probably not finding something like this in a coin roll, but hey, you never know. Next up is the 2001 S proof penny. Now this one is graded by PCGS at a perfect grade. So it's graded at a proof 70. Now the coin grading scale only goes up to 70, so that means this one is at a perfect grade, like I said. If you're not familiar with coin grading, be sure to go check out my coin grading videos on my channel. Now this penny here sold for over $295, nearly a $300 penny. Don't forget to subscribe in the middle, check out the videos to the left of me, and until tomorrow, I will see you all in the comment section below. This is Couch Collectibles, and this is where I disappear.